Welcome back to the Mental House.
Hello, everyone. Hi, Demi Lovato dropped a brand new song. Oh my gosh, it's called Commander in Chief. Demi Lovato, Demi Lovato, Demi Lovato, Demi Lovato, Demi Lovato, Demi Lovato. Yeah, so I'm gonna do a little react video. See how it goes. Okay, yeah. Yeah, yeah, Demi! Okay, here we go. Demi Lovato, Commander in Chief.
Were you ever taught when you were young? If you mess with things selfishly, they're bound to come undone. I'm not the only one that's been affected and resented every story you've spun, and I'm a lucky one.
I love the background, and I'm really excited to see how this goes. Like, I've been curious about like how this, what this is gonna sound like. I like the black background, as you can tell. I think it's very powerful looking.
Cause there are people worse off that have suffered enough. Haven't they suffered enough? But you can't get enough of shutting down systems for personal gain, fighting fires with liars and praying for rain. Do you get off on pain? We're not pawns in your game. Commander in chief, honestly, if I did the things you do.
I'm kidding. Freaking goosebumps. I like this so far. A lot. Like a lot. So, and I like that she's doing sign language and she's already hitting a very diverse group of people in this song. And yeah.
I couldn't sleep, seriously. Do you even know the truth? We're in a state of crisis. People are dying while you line your pockets deep. Commander in chief, how does it feel to still be able to breathe? We were taught when we were young, if we fight for what's right, there won't be justice for just some. Won't give up, stand our ground. We'll be in the streets while you're bunkering down. Loud and proud, best believe we'll still take a knee while you're commander in chief. Honestly, if I did the.
This was worth waiting for. Wow. I loved that guy's sweatshirt. This is just beautiful so far.
Things you do, I couldn't sleep, seriously. Do you even know the truth? We're in a state of crisis. People are dying while you line your pockets deep. Commander in chief, how does it feel to still be able to breathe?
There's Queen. Look at her. Her beauty is magnificent. And everyone in this video is beautiful. And I'm astonished right now. This is not what I was expecting. And I am loving it. So.
Ground will be on the streets while you're bunkering down. Won't give up. Stand our ground. We'll be in the streets while you're commander in chief.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! That was beautiful. Okay, so like, it was literally posted, it premiered 8 minutes ago. That was beautiful. I loved that. That made me feel so good. She included every single kind of person you can imagine. That was such a diverse video, and it was all empowering the people. And it's such a slam on the corporation America and the big one percenters who, like, that take their anger and their and take advantage of society. That was just, thank you, Demi Lovato. Thank you. You're beautiful. That was a beautiful song, and everyone in that video was beautiful, and you are all shining stars. And I just think this was phenomenal. This was a great video, a great song. I liked it. It's going on my Inspire playlist. I love it. I love it. I love it. Thank you so much. Thank you, Demi, for another beautiful, inspirational piece. I have loved you for a long time. That song was phenomenal. And everyone, you're all so freaking beautiful. So yeah, okay. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked my react video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to get notified every single time I upload a new video. Click the little bell icon. I post videos every Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Sometimes more, sometimes less. Depends on how I feel. So yeah, thank you. And once again, thank you, Demi Lovato, for that beautiful song. Demi Lovato, Commander-in-Chief. So yeah, okay. Bye, guys.